I will take you, Mallory.
I will take you, Mallory.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
Cherish.
Cherish. Sorry.
Till death do us part.
I looked. Till death do us part.
I, Mallory, take you, Will.
I, Mallory, take you, Will.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Will and Mallory would like to exchange wedding rings as a symbol of their vows to one another. The wedding ring symbolizes the unbreakable bond that God is bringing together this day. This bond is only canceled by death. The precious metal represents the pure and unchanging love and commitment that are the cornerstones of a happy marriage. May I have the rings? Place that on Mallory's left hand and repeat after me. Take this ring and with it.
Take this ring and with it.
My promise of faith, patience, and love.
My promise of faith, patience, and love.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
Mallory, repeat after me. Take this ring and with it. My promise of faith, patience, and love.
My promise of faith, patience, and love.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
For as much as Will and Mallory have consented in holy wedlock and have confirmed the same by giving and receiving each a ring, by the authority committed unto me as a minister of the gospel of Christ, I now declare you to be husband and wife. According to the ordinance of God and the laws of Minnesota, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Will, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to congratulate and introduce for the first time our newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Will and Mallory Naslund.